match, 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 Paco.
Is a silhouette. Black as a solar eclipse. My skin is black. Black as the concrete I walk upon from which the rose grew. Black as the ink I used to rewrite my future. Black as the ace of spades. My skin is black. Black as the mines from which diamonds are found.
This uni journey that I'm on and that I'm still in, I mean, where to start? I don't even know where to begin. Here I've realized the type of person that I am. The moment that you tell me I'm not capable of doing something, I must prove to you that I can. Uni has taught me resilience and the importance of running your own race, the importance of only competing with yourself and always running at your own pace. I've learned that sometimes you must break down the walls that you built so high because it's okay to let people in. In a world where everyone is waiting for your downfall, it's nice to be around people that want to see you win. And ACS has taught me the power in community, because if you know me, I'm often alone in my own mind. But at the moment I needed community most, I come to work and look what I find. A space where I can simply be me. And sometimes you don't know that you're bound by certain chains until you're set free. So when I look at the ACS, let me tell you what I see. A space where I can thrive creatively and thrive in my degree.
Tonight's the night I'm wanting you. Baby, shine life,
it's
be
nice
beaten
to be around people that want to see you
the high life, be prepared. For me to shine, I need you here. You're like dancing diamonds.
Black is a
my
silhouette.
Responsibility.
Black see, my responsibility.
I'm what you want. You're what I want. Shine like the sun, baby.
Power! 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 We love you too, but it's time now to pass on to the next generation, and we're very excited to announce a new exec for 2020 to 2021. So we're going to start with Secretary.
Before I announce who the new secretary is, I just want to say, being on the exec has been a very challenging experience, I'll say. Look, I learned a lot about myself and about everyone else. I learned a lot about teamwork. I want to thank you all for, you know, being part of this experience. I feel like this secretary is truly my successor in a lot of ways. But yeah, make some noise for Persona.
Hi guys.
Okay, so being on the exec and being treasurer was nice to meet you. I hate all of you guys for standing here with me. And they know this. So I'm going to call out the new treasurer's name. And the treasurer is Christopher!
Alright, so I'm going to call out the new careers and sponsorship officer for ACS. Firstly, I'm just going to say that I've loved the experience of being on the ACS team and the executive team. I've learned so much from these guys. We've been to a lot. We've come a long way since last year, March, and now here we are. And look what we've done. But I want to say that the person taking over this role, I'm so proud of her. I'm so lucky to have such a great successor. She's so creative, she's innovative. Everything I've seen so far from her, I've loved it. So, welcome Kirsty Ogier.
To echo what everyone's pretty much said already, this year's been amazing. I think for me, it's been a lot about growing in confidence and stuff. And I think like we all ended up being one big massive family, and I love all you guys. And I couldn't think of anyone I'd rather do this with. Anyway, so my successor is someone who from the start of this year has been super, super involved with sport. She's always really enthusiastic, always really happy. So I'm super proud to announce our new sports officer is Yvonne.
Guys, so I'll say a bit about my exec experience, and I think everyone else has summed it up, and it's unbelievable how close we've become as a family, as a team. And I love these guys with all of my heart, even though they think I'm going to cut them off after today. But I love them truly, really and truly. So yeah, let me announce next year's volunteer and wealth officer. Can I get a number one? Is it a number one? Number one. Shout out Uncle Ed, even though he's gone. So yeah, next year's volunteer and wealth officer is Success!
So we're going to announce the new PR and media officers. So I'll say a bit about my exec experience and then Glassy. This has been an amazing year, honestly. Like
as everyone said, we've gotten really close, and like, just I want to say, working with Kirsty has been literally like the best thing ever. She's become like a sister to me, and like literally we're hip by hip or whatever. But yeah, so the first PR and media officer is an amazing person. So I'm gonna announce that Armani.
Trainer, must be playing. Phone ringing, it must be clear one. Choose somebody to tell us what happened.
Before I announce the next VR media officer, sorry, my voice is a little bit coarse, but yeah, I just want to say that I've had the best experience in 7 years being on the exec. I love these guys with all my heart. Like, you guys don't understand. You guys have made my experience in ACS a great thing, and I can't imagine as well being with any other exec but you guys. And yeah, the next person I want to give this, my successor is, this person is well deserving of this role, and yeah, I want to give it to John Roll Guy.
Debbie!
It's been a very up and down experience being an exec. There've been great times, there've been bad times, but what made it all like amazing was being able to get through all those times with these guys. And yeah, I love you guys so much. I'm not gonna cut you off. And yeah, so basically, I'm gonna now announce our new, this new events officer. This babe is so amazing, her ideas are amazing. I'm so happy to like, you know, pass this baton, whatever you call it, onto her. So your new events officer is, drum roll, Grace!
So yeah, I said a little bit at the beginning, but honestly, thank you so much for allowing us to do this year. Like Confident said, there's been good times, bad times, times we've loved you, times we've hated you, or you've hated us, or unorganized, anyway, whatever. But we're really grateful for just allowing you guys, for you guys to allow us to be able to be here today and for coming to stuff like this. So we're really grateful. But the next events officer, honestly, this person is one of a kind. Honestly, I can't tell you guys how much I mean it, but like, it's a pleasure to be able to say his name today. Like, oh, their name today. Anyway, the next events officer is Voltaji.
Yeah, hi guys. So, just to start off, most of the things I would say, they've already been said, but this year, even like just on a personal level, has been a very difficult one. But one thing which has always kept me going is knowing that I could work with these 10 others, and it's basically just made this year not just bearable, but enjoyable for the most part. So then, now, before I announce next year's Vice President, I just want to say that at the elections, as you saw, there were 5 strong candidates, so it was always going to be a difficult choice for all of you guys to make. But this person, their ideas were strong, their performance on the day was strong, and I'm glad to have actually like seen this person grow through university, even though, I'm not gonna lie, they were tall when they started. But yeah, so next year's vice president is Ayo.
Wow.
I don't really know what to say. Everybody has said everything. We like each other, we hated each other. Now we love each other. We hated you guys at one point, we loved you guys at one point. But for me, the role of president was one that was really overwhelming to take on, because at the start I really didn't believe that I truly was like president material, like a presidential candidate. And I think having these people around me made me really grow into that role and made me really gain confidence in like who I am. Because in first year, people said I was stush, but I was actually shy. I didn't chat to people, I just chatted to my friends and that's it. But in second year, I think having these guys as like my crutch really helped me flourish and grow. It sounds moist, but yeah.
We love you, Isaiah!
Anyways, and one thing that I want to say about what I wanted for my legacy was to create a lasting change. And I think my successor is someone who represents that, because their ideas represented true inclusivity, true intersectionality, and true diversity and true welcoming of all people. And that's something that I wanted to create this year, not just this year, but for something like something that I wanted to continue after I'm done. So I am literally elated to announce the president of Warwick ACS.
She look into my eyes and she seen designers Gucci, Dolce & Gabbana, Dolce & Gabbana. Yeah, say she look into my eyes and she seen designer, yeah. Dolce & Gabbana got me going banana. Yeah, pass me the co, pass me the cho, pass me the thing where they make me go. Pass me the code, they make me slow. Pass me the co, the co. When I look into your eyes, all I see is your waist. Do that Africa waist. And I don't got no time to wait. No, they make me the chase.
You know, time is of the essence. Come and give me blessings. Let them rain down on me. We got no time to waste. Come get a taste. Fulfill all my fantasies. Oh. Can you start from the bed to the floor? Can you give me more and more? Never had it like this before.
So why did I win? Because he put the same outfit as me. So who did vote for me? That's what I want to know. Cool. Say no more, no more to be said. And the diamond queen of the night, the best dressed woman is, drum roll please. Beatrice, get out of here! Hey, baby! Baby! Thank you.